Hey Stallions, welcome to the first episode of The Stride, where we show you what's happening around the school, including a weekly challenge, question, calendar, and even lunch menu. Let's get into it.
What's good, CMM? It's Janaya.
Oh, and I'm Eliza.
And here are the events for the week. First off, on the 21st, we have 6th grade back to school night from 6 to 8.
And then on the 22nd, we have fall pictures.
Then, again on the 22nd, we had 7th and 8th grade back to school night from 6 to 8.
And on the 23rd, we have the Frozen Interest meeting from 3:30 to 4:30, and it will be in the pack.
And last but not least, on the 24th, Friday, we have the Pegasus Society meeting from 12 to 1.
Okay, that's all for now, but just remember, if you need any more information,
just go to the CMM website, cmm.cattleschools.org.
Today we're doing the toilet paper challenge.
Let's go!
Yeah? Smooth.
Ready?
Yeah.
My name is Maddie Young, and I am working with Maddie Wolf on the question of the week, which is, if you could go to any concert, what would it be? I would want to go to a Morgan Wallen concert, but here are some answers from our fellow Stallions.
If there was one last concert you could ever go to, what would it be?
Taylor Swift.
Okay. If there was one last concert you could ever go to, what would it be?
Ivy's.
If there was one last concert you could ever go to, what would it be?
Taylor Swift!
If there was one last concert you could ever go to, what would it be?
Metallica concert.
Thanks for watching, Stallions. Hope you have an amazing week.